How's everybody doing today? Yeah, you guys awake yet? On behalf of the Sheridans, thank you all for coming. And on behalf of all of us, thank you, Jim and Dorinda, for throwing this incredible gathering of musicians and friends. So we're going to have a lot of different folks playing today, but this next group of folks are actually a band, as opposed to a lot of the throw-together stuff that we've been doing. And they're going to do a bit of a longer set. I won't explain why, but just appreciate it that they are. Please welcome Steve Brosky, Jimmy Meyer, Steve Brosky behind me, Swabek to my left, Bill Lance and Ron Boosley sitting in, and the incomparable Jim Ruffi sitting in on drums. Give him a nice round of applause.
Just like her in the bed, feeling my money. tale about an old man in a garden sand bus is gone and gone. Don't you know? Yeah.
Brother James, thank you.
Thank you.
serving man.
Let's hear it for the band.
Come on. Ron Guzzi is my longtime friend. He discovered me. It's a true story. Well, I want to thank Jim for obviously throwing the party, but Jim also supported my musical act that's coming up in November. There's a musical about my life, basically growing up in Allentown and going off to Vietnam and coming back and being like a drug addict and all that stuff, and then getting into music and, you know, kind of music saving my life. And anyway, we'll do a song. What would be from that musical? So again, thank you, Jim and his wife. Very nice to me. Be right outside of Allentown. From the intersection of 309 and 22, you go north about another mile on 309. Make a left on Snowdrift Road, you go back another mile or so, and that old roadhouse used to set back there. And this is back in the day when I used to have some issues. Throw me out on a regular basis, and one night I sat on the front porch. I sat down with my guitar and I wrote down this song just like this. Yeah, I'm gonna be the king of the Queen Victoria. A tap that waitress on the shoulder, get me a beer. Like a monk, and it's Johnny's dance band playing all that disco funk. Yeah. That's awfully nice of you. I know we got some hippies here today. Sarah. So we do a hippie song. It's alright, be a hippie, man. Stand up, be proud. A lot of my friends are here. At least I think they're my friends, maybe. Oh, thank you, brother. And again, where's Jim? Thank you, Jim. Thank you. Really, really appreciate it, man. You got a swinging party here, man. You got a swinging party. And if I had any money or any class, I'd throw a party like this too. I don't have either. Anyway, we're going to do some James Taylor blues. Put your hands together. Swabbing on the bed. Jimmy Meyer on the guitar, people. Give it up. You're like a steamrolling honey gonna roll right on top of me. I know it, girl. Just like a steamroller gonna roll. And that really hurt. And then you took my heart and you put it in the oven. You baked it for 45 minutes at 350 degrees. Then you took it out of the oven. You put it on the table. You cut a small piece off and you said, here, Steve, eat this. Steamroller Blue.
Steve Brosky and his little big band put it together.